2016, and you first load in Construction Simulator 2 on your mobile or iPad. We're introduced to the Caterpillar CT660, the Palfinger Crane flatbed truck. It's your first time playing the game, and you have no idea what you're in store for. You might work your way through the tutorial, you may skip it altogether. Either way, you have no clue what you're in for. I know I certainly didn't, and I was shocked. Enveloped in the world, the day and night cycle, the contracts, fulfilling the goals, fixing the roads, building the new homes, and unlocking the new regions, between Sunny Hills, West Gate, and North Ridge, each introducing new and unique contracts, each one introducing new DLC content for us to play. What you're witnessing is a quick rundown of me challenging myself to beat the game in less than 12 hours. I'm gonna have to use my skills, my knowledge of the game, the tips and tricks that I've taught you through the years, the things that I've learned. I will have to forego all the realism that I enjoy with this game. And what you're witnessing is a montage of each job I did to get my way into Sunny Hills. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in the next one, because we're going from Sunny Hills to Westgate. Standard residential home, looks pretty cut and dry. 7 tasks, not too hard to do. The main thing is gonna be getting the materials ahead of time and then also operating the crane. And to speed things up, I'm definitely gonna need some kind of tower crane or something like that, because the flatbed crane is gonna be way too slow for this kind of job. And like I said earlier, we are working on a very tight time constraint. We are trying to get all 4 regions unlocked before 6 hours of gameplay. And as you can see there, I've already got 1 hour in the game. So time is not on my side right now. So let's just get this done as fast as possible. Hope you guys enjoy the video. And please support the channel just by watching the stuff. You don't have to subscribe or anything. Just watch my videos. And I gotta say before we start, it is so good to be back, guys. It is so good to be back.
Now, once we get this truss into place, the carpenters will do the rest of the work for us, and that is it for this task, guys. That is a great amount of money in our bank account right there. Let's keep it moving. Thank you.
Now that we've got our cold planer in position, we're going to start digging up this asphalt and replacing it with the new stuff. We have the helper activated. It can be a little tricky to work this guy, but he will follow wherever that spout is going, so try to keep that in mind. Also, if you put the points into the skill tree like I have, you will be able to automatically unload the dump truck, but I do advise that you make sure there's no point in this tutorial mission that asks you to go to the gravel plant and dump that asphalt out. Because if you empty it, then you have to refill it and do that part of the task or it will not complete. The other cool thing is if you put your points in the way that I have, once it gets to the asphalt paver, you will of course have to fill the dump truck up. That's why we have it gravel plant ahead of time. And then you're gonna have to dump the asphalt into the asphalt paver. But after that, you can use the autofill function to quickly get through the job where you have to keep filling up asphalt, because one load doesn't do enough. I think it's like 3/4 of a pass with one full load, so you're going to want two or three loads. And auto loading is going to be a huge time saver as well, unless you're going for realism, but here, I'm trying to get the clock. And with that, the job is done. 37 minutes isn't too bad. I believe we could have done a lot better if I had fast traveled, maybe positioned vehicles in a more efficient way than this could have been done in at least 30 minutes at the very most, maybe even less than that. So now that we're done with this job, we can get our way into Sunny Hills, and that's where we're heading next. We need to unlock the new headquarters by purchasing it. So make sure you got enough money for that after you do all this vehicle purchasing, of course. Ah, yes, the vibrant and lively Sunny Hills of the West Side Plains. Now take a moment and recognize where you should put your vehicles if you want that really cool shot for yourself. It was great to make it here, guys, and I'm glad that you guys all tagged along. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one. This is Grail from the Wolf Construction. Okay, so at this point, you're probably wondering, did I really make it within 4 hours? Did I? Well, take a look for yourself. We did it in 3 hours and 12 minutes. We got to Sunny Hills. We probably could have made it in three, or maybe even less than three. But still, we made it before 4 hour mark. And we're starting off where we left, in Sunny Hills. Now, the trick, the goal, the challenge, is to get into West Side Plains, West Gate, before 6 hours. Now I believe we can beat it. I think we can do better than 6 hours, but we'll have to find out. And for that, you have to tune in the next one and see exactly what I do to get my way into West Gate before the 6 hour mark. See you in the next one, guys. It's Great Wolf, signing out.